Hey folks, it's Johnny with Tennessee Mountain Bees. Today's October 17th. We've got a sunny, windy day here. It's 53 degrees Fahrenheit. And I've put some 2-to-1 sugar syrup with an eighth of a teaspoon of Apis Biologix Biocontrol per gallon and a quarter cup of homemade honeybee healthy. And I want you to look how hard these girls are working. We've still got heath aster blooming, and we're expecting to be below freezing in the morning. We still haven't had a hard frost up here yet, but expecting one in the morning, so that heath aster will be over with. But look how they're taking down this syrup. Completely blown away. I've noticed some behavior at the hive entrances on particularly a couple of the strong hives. It almost looked like robin initially, but when I looked closer, it was just incredible excited energy. I believe it's from this sugar syrup with the supplements in it that they're really, really excited about. Most all of my colonies had plenty of stores except for a couple of weak ones. But even the stronger colonies are really enjoying this syrup, it looks like. Yeah, it's incredible. Looks like a little bit spilled out of that bowl. Thank you. Here's what I mean, folks, by excited energy. They just seem a little more, I don't know, nervous is not the right word. They seem more energetic to me. Like every colony's working today, they seem to have a little bit of extra energy, which I think they know better than we do when the cold weather's coming. Beautiful day, they're taking advantage of it. Yeah, looks like most of them are coming in from the sugar syrup. Excited energy. like these girls are hopped up on something. Yeah, you may have noticed I still got a medium on here. That's actually had some cat brood in it last time I was in there, so I'm planning on condensing this hive down on a warm day soon, but I won't be extracting any honey that's left in those frames. I'll just feed that back to a split early next spring. Seeing just a little bit of pollen coming in, a few of these girls, but looks like most of them are carrying sugar syrup. Girls, I know I'm right in the way. Just had to get a closer look. Thank y'all for watching my videos. May God bless you, God bless your families, and God bless your bees.